and teachers both are always asking us, how can students get involved in climate action? How can they engage in local climate solutions? Hi, my name is Sasha Savoyan and I work at Resources and I'm the facilitator for Youth for the Environment and People, also known as YEP. The last several years have shown the world that young people are some of the best advocates for being bold when it comes to climate change. You all are leading the conversation. Young people are almost always on the forefront of change because it impacts your lives the most. YEP gives students the opportunity to do this.
I wasn't expecting a ton going into it, but I've gotten so much out of this program. You'll meet so many new people and learn about different topics that you wouldn't necessarily have learned about in school.
During the pandemic when I did the YEP, it was over Zoom, and then it was my freshman year, so like I was new to high school, so like doing YEP really helped me, just getting used to new people and like in a new environment.
I'm a pretty quiet person. It's helped me come out of my shell a bit.
You will meet once a week for a couple months in the fall, meet other organizations and learn about other work that's happening on the ground here in your own community. You will work on an action project of your choice. So what matters to you all? What are you all concerned about and how would you like to take action to solve it?
And getting to really determine like what kind of project you want to do and what the group is interested in as a whole is super cool.
Theme is environmental sinks, and we just learned about which things get carbon out of the atmosphere, and we decided that planting trees is a pretty solid way to help with that, and it's a fun way too.
This mural right here is one example of what some of the YUP students came up with one year. Students have also created a website during the pandemic as well to help educate people on what climate justice is and how we can do better. Students have made food bags before for houseless youth in the communities.
It helped me just learn some basic skills that would help me in the future with being more of a leader in a group.
YEP students really come out with learning something about themselves, about their leadership style, and they actually learn a lot about collaborating with other students from other high schools. Students will also get real life skills that they can put on a resume or a job application. You will receive a stipend at the end of the program because we want to pay you for your work.
YEP isn't just preparing you to act on climate issues in the future. It's a way to use your voices right now.